Hi everybody, welcome to Dining Plus A. My name is Amir, and today I'll be doing the cheesecake mukbang. So,
it's kind of like you're testing cheesecake.
Yeah.
It's not like a mukbang, really.
Yeah, no. But only taste two of these kinds. Not chocolate. So, the first kind I'm going to taste is this kind. But don't forget to subscribe, get a big thumbs up, and turn your post notification bell so you won't miss any of our videos. This one is called the New York style. So, I'm going to taste it. Tastes like strawberry. Tastes like raspberry strawberry. I haven't tasted this chocolate one.
You tell them all the kinds that's on there.
Yeah, this one is the New York style. This one is strawberry swirl, and this one. This might be the brownie kind, and this might be the chocolate marble. I don't know which one it is. So, yeah. So, I'm finna taste the chocolate brownie. I mean marble. Oh no, just the bone. Look at the bone. Yeah, this is the bone right here. I'm going to taste the strawberry syrup now. This kind is the kind I always like. I mean, I like the brownie one too. So this might be the chocolate marble instead of the brownie.
Like that.
Yeah, it tastes like dark chocolate. A little bit. Yeah. I like these three. This one tastes like dark chocolate. But this kind right here is my favorite. These three. I don't know. Sorry, that was my mama's phone. But I'm gonna end this video. But I'm just gonna show you a quick look at all my cheesecake. And that's the ending of this video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit a big thumbs up, and turn your post notification bell so you won't miss any of our videos. Okay, bye, everybody.